Our neurosurgeons have helped lead the way in developing and refining minimally invasive keyhole approaches for treating all types of brain and skull-based tumors.
We're certainly doing things differently than we were a decade ago. Fortunately, given advances in instrumentation, navigational technology, high-definition endoscopy, and a better understanding of the anatomy, our ability to remove tumors through smaller and less invasive approaches has increased dramatically.
Our goal is to access a tumor with as small an opening as possible, but large enough to get the job done safely and effectively.
While the term keyhole suggests a small size, it's more of a concept of minimizing exposure and collateral damage to the surrounding scalp, bone, and normal brain, helping patients to return to full capacity as rapidly and completely as possible.
We have several keyhole approaches. The entry point is obviously dependent upon where the tumor is located and tailored to each patient. These include accessing tumors through the nose, as well as through small openings in the eyebrow, behind the ear, and through the fluid-filled chambers of the brain.
It's important to note that not all tumors can be removed through a small keyhole opening. Some very large or superficially located tumors may require a more extensive scalp incision and a larger bony opening.
Before surgery, we spend a lot of time with patients going over their images and discussing the approach options, the likelihood of complete tumor removal, surgical risks, and additional treatments that may be needed after surgery.
In most patients, there's clearly one best surgical approach, but in others, two viable routes may exist. We want patients to be fully informed about these nuances.
With all our approaches, our dedicated state-of-the-art neurosurgical suite has the essential instrumentation, navigation equipment, neuromonitoring, and high-definition endoscopes to help ensure maximal tumor removal and minimize risks of complications.
A key factor for successful surgery is our team of highly experienced anesthesiologists and operating room nurses who help ensure that surgery goes smoothly and efficiently.
Post-operative care and monitoring is another essential component of achieving a successful outcome. Our recovery room, intensive care unit, and ward nurses are highly skilled and experienced in caring for patients after brain tumor surgery.
A high-volume surgical practice with a wide variety of brain and skull-based tumor operations, an experienced surgical team, seasoned anesthesiologists and nurses, and state-of-the-art equipment and facilities. These are the keys to successful keyhole and traditional brain tumor surgery.